Academy, ready for another strength training workout. Okay, so today's workout, you're going to need a stability ball, a couple of free weights. So I've chosen a 25 and 20 for myself. So you want to be anywhere around that range. You may want to go 20 or 25 for the heavier one, and for the lighter one, potentially 10 to 20 pounds, depending on your strength today. Okay? And then at the end, we're going to have some fun and play, and you'll need a little bit more space for that. Okay? So go ahead. You're going to come into a stability ball rollout. So butt back, bend your knees, hips are back, your fingertips are just on the ball, then you're going to extend and reach out into a forearm plank. Keep your hips low as you pull your hips back and come to your athletic position. So rolling out, we're going to do 10 of these. So you stay low the whole time. Keep those hips low as you pull back. Okay, try not to lift those hips in the air. Inhale out, exhale, we pull back. Out and back. Okay, come back into Maybe feel that right in your belly. And 10. Back onto your back. Dead bug. Back to side. Knees are wide. Your butt is pushed back to your heels. My heels the leg behind, these toes and knees stay pointed in the same direction. Four and five. If you need to, hold on to a counter to do this, okay? Curtsy squat behind. One. Two. Three. Four. One side will feel a little more challenging than the other. And five. Back to your hands and your knees. One more T-spine. Okay, hips to your heels. Inhale, open. Exhale, down. Give me five, up.
Four, five,
right into our goblet squats. Take your weight, feet wide, toes turned out. Okay, so really keep the toes and knees pointing out. Sitting down, exhale, squeeze. Two.
Land, 4, and 5. Awesome. 7.
Here we go. 10 push-ups for me. Here we go. Nice and strong. Squeeze all the muscles. Lower down and up. Exhale to push. 2, 3, 5, 8, 9, and 10. On your back. Knee to chest. Heel to the floor. Exhale, you're gonna squeeze and lift your hips.
Keep your ribs pulled down. Inhale, lower leg. Exhale, pull back up.
Take a breath. Whew. minutes there. Give yourself an opportunity to let your heart rate slow down. Let's go ahead and come into a quick little stretch here. Single leg runner's lunge. Let the hips come forward. Catch your breath. Maybe do a little lateral lean here. Whatever it is that you're going to get out and do for your life, I hope you feel strong doing it.